In the previous video about Firefox customization, I mentioned Zen Browser. Zen is a new entry in the browser world. It is based on Firefox, and yet it manages to feel like a completely different browser altogether. In this video, I'll share why Zen has become my primary browser, the features I personally love, the keyboard shortcuts I use all the time, and how Zen helps me browse more effectively, efficiently, every single day. The concept of the new tab page in Zen Browser is minimal. Not zero, but minimal. When you open a new tab, all you get is a clean floating address bar. It feels frictionless, distraction-free, and honestly, quite refreshing. Zen Browser also offers a feature called Glance, mapped to the Alt plus left mouse click by default. It gives you a floating preview of any link without opening it in a new tab. You can scroll inside the preview, interact with it. It's almost like opening the page, but it stays in a floating window. Just press Escape key to close it instantly. By the way, Glance is activated automatically for all your pinned tabs. Yes, you can pin tabs here, and Zen shows them beautifully in the sidebar all the time. You can even create spaces and pin different tabs inside each space. And that brings me to one of Zen's most powerful concepts, spaces. Think of spaces like workspaces on a Linux desktop. You can separate your browsing into different zones. Social media can stay in one space, your work-related tabs in another, personal browsing in a third. No mixing, no clutter. To create a new space, click the plus button at the bottom, give it a name, choose an icon, and you're good to go. If you want, you can even assign a Firefox multi-account container to that space, which is super useful. Optionally, set a different color theme for each space. So, in a glance, you know exactly which space you are in. Each space gets its own name, icon, and theme. You can switch spaces from the bottom of the sidebar or by clicking the three-dot menu at the top of the sidebar. And Zen does something really smart here. If you try opening a website that's already open in another space, it will suggest switching to that space instead of duplicating tabs. Did you open a tab in the wrong space? Just move it to the correct one, super quick. Spaces are great, but Zen goes further. You can organize tabs inside a space using folders. Think of them as subsection inside a space. So if you have multiple related tabs, but you don't want your main view cluttered, put them in a folder. It's like bookmarking, but with live tabs. You can also unload the tabs back into the sidebar or delete the folder whenever you are done with your work. Now let's talk about my absolute favorite Zen feature, split views. I use an ultra-wide monitor and Zen takes full advantage of that. I often keep two or even three tabs side by side and Zen makes this incredibly smooth. You can click the plus button at the bottom of the sidebar to open a new split view or select multiple tabs with shift plus click, right click, choose split, and boom, you get the instant split view. Or you can just drag and drop tabs into one another and you get split views. You can use the handles on the top of each split to reorganize them, resize them, adjust their width and height, whatever works for your workflow. It is an amazing feature. Another interesting feature is essential tabs. They are similar to pinned tabs, but with one important difference. Essential tabs appear in all spaces. Pinned tabs stay specific to each space. So if you want certain tabs, maybe your task dashboard or email to be available everywhere, mark them as essential. You can have up to 12 essential tabs shown as icons only. Now, Zen might feel confusing the first time you use it. Even the top bar here stays hidden until you hover. You can change this and keep it always visible if you prefer a classic layout. Similarly, you can collapse the sidebar and enable compact mode, which hides the sidebar completely and only appears when you hover on the left edge. This is great for smaller screens like your laptop screen. Now, if you plan to use the top bar more, you can fully customize it. Just drag and drop to add or remove items. Simple, just like it's in Mozilla Firefox. And for people who love customization, Zen lets you switch color themes or install mods. Mods are basically community-made themes and plugins that can completely change how Zen looks or behaves. Just remember, these are third-party mods, so use them with caution. If you found this walkthrough helpful, do give Zen Browser a try. It genuinely surprised me and has become my primary browser these days. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button, and if you're new here, subscribe to its Force YouTube channel for more Linux tips, open source tools, and even productivity tweaks. Thanks for watching the video, and I'll see you in the next one.